What's up, guys? Stanley King here, doing an overlanding 4x4 adventure up in Kanab, Utah. Fantastic trip set up by Vic and Ken. Took out the Jeeps. I'm here in my Raptor, getting followed by the Sky DO2. Somehow we got out on this trail in Kanab. We didn't really know quite where we were going. Pulled out the Gaia app and just started to head out. Looked like the whole trail went all the way through, wrapped around, made a big circle. We ended up taking this thing all the way down, and it dead-ended, of course. Kind of a screwy deal. I mean, we really got into some tight stuff here, and I didn't know if the Raptor was going to make it the way the Jeeps did. I had no problem, though. A couple times, they were able to get around the corners. I had to back up a couple times, but I mean, look at this stuff we're going down here. This is pretty gnarly. Great time, great weather. If you're going to go out, Southern Utah is always a crowd pleaser. It was so much fun. The driving was challenging. My truck came out pretty much unscathed. My buddy got a couple dents. But, man, it was so cool. Just a little bit of a challenge, just a little bit of kind of freaking you out, but man, what a trip Vic put together. All right, sit back and enjoy it.